Adding a large number of manual orders to ShipStation is an easy process. Let's go over how to import orders with a CSV file. CSV stands for comma-separated values, and it's basically the same thing as a spreadsheet, only in text format. Because it's like a spreadsheet, we'll be using Excel to look at our CSV file today. Before we get started on the actual process, there are a couple of important things to note about importing CSV files. First, you must have an order number field in your file. While you can auto-number any orders that you import, you still must have this field in your file, and order numbers must be unique. Second, dates need to be in the 2-digit month, 2-digit day, and 4-digit year format. Next, prices must be in integer form, meaning there must not be any currency symbols. In your file, you'll also want to be careful about not including any special characters or blank spaces. While you don't need to import information to every column, we do want to make sure that any extraneous characters are removed. Lastly, each item in the order needs to be on its own line in your CSV file. So now, let's take a look at our CSV file that we exported from our marketplace. What you can see here is that I have a number of different columns that were exported, including shipping paid, order total, item name, and address information. Now, the one thing that is missing from here is an order number column. Now, since we're going to be auto-numbering these, all I need to do is just insert a new column, type in order number, since I need to verify what this column is later, and then just put auto in this field. Now I can use Excel's nifty fill down feature to fill in all of the information for all of my orders. The next thing that I need to do is fix this special character right here for this German address. Unfortunately, I can't use the beta symbol, so I'm going to have to replace this with what it actually sounds like in English. Now that I've done that, the next thing that I would want to do is check for any extra spaces, but to save time, we've already done this. Now that we have a clean CSV file, let's verify our settings for our manual store in ShipStation. In ShipStation, to do this, what we're going to do is go into our settings area, and then click on Selling Channels, and then click on Connection for our manual orders. Here you can see I have a store name field, and then right underneath that is the Automatically Generate Order Numbers to New Manual Orders checkbox. Since this is already checked and I have the correct first order number in here, all I have to do is just click Cancel. All my settings are good, so let's import that CSV file. First thing I need to do is make sure that I save this. Excel will warn you about CSV file because it wants to have you save it in Excel format, but we know that we want to keep it as a CSV, so I'm going to say yes, and then we're all good. So now, we're going to switch back over to our store, go into our orders section, go up to the other actions area, and click on import orders. So now I need to select my file, and then I'm going to import to my manual order store. Since I've never imported anything before, I'm going to create a new field mapping, which is basically going to take the column headings that I had in my CSV file and map them over to what ShipStation wants to see. And then make sure that the first line of the file contains column headers, which is true. So I'm going to click Upload and Continue. And then now we're going to do the field mapping. So I'm just going to go through here and find order number, order date, order total, shipping paid, and then I know I have weight. And then that's it for this one. So I'm going to close this and open up recipient information fields. And then I have name, phone, email, company, address lines, zip, and then we have country, and then the item information fields. Okay, and that's it for this one. Now, since I'm going to be importing this from then on, I'm going to just say manual order, and then click Start Import. and then that's going to import it, and then you can see we already have all 10 of our orders included, so we can just click cancel. Doesn't actually cancel, it just cancels out of that screen, and then we can go into our stores, manual orders, and then here you can see we have all of our manual orders in our store. So that's it. Now you've imported your orders via a CSV file into ShipStation. For more videos on the features of ShipStation, visit us at ShipStation.com/videos.